judge number one.
Good evening. Hi, candidate number 6. How do you feel tonight?
Hello, Mr. So much. I feel so wonderful that somehow we have my sports here. And I can see we are around. Hello, I love you so much.
Okay, that's enough. Your question is, how you can alleviate the discrimination of HIV and LGBT in society?
Thank you so much. We all know that we LGBT suffers a lot in discrimination. And how can alleviate the discrimination to feel our Philippines HIV or also for us LGBT community? First, we need to respect ourselves. By that, other people will respect us. Second, we should be an educated person. Through education, we can tell to everybody, we can prove to them that we exist in a lot of ways, in a lot of fields in this community. And most especially, have faith in God. Being a part of LGBT, let's say, we transgenders here in front of you, I can say that we are proud to say that we fear to the Lord and have fear to the Lord. So ladies and gentlemen, let's help one another. Let's move forward. Because discrimination is not a hindrance for us to be a successful person someday. Always put in your mind that whoever you are in society, always remember that it's your choice and what you have accomplished is most important than discrimination that you have encouraged. Thank you.
Thank you very much.